cosy.
Oh, let's hope the beds aren't as hard.
Well, you can test mine if I can test yours.
Oh, shut up.
This way, please.
My name is Inspector Kazaku. You may call me Bogdan if you wish.
Detective Sergeant Samantha Nixon. Detective Sergeant Phil Hunter.
Well, that must have hurt.
Too tedious to explain. Please sit down. Inspector Principal de Polizia is the equivalent to your detective inspector, I think, just so there is no confusion.
We're not here to tread on anyone's toes.
I assume Benjamin Leasing has explained to you why we're here.
You are looking for Radu Gulka and the missing woman he has trafficked, correct?
Yes, her name is Petia Barlow. She's Bulgarian.
Tomorrow I'll introduce you to Irina Dobrescu. She runs a refuge for victims of sex trafficking. One of them may recognize the woman you are seeking.
I'd appreciate that.
In the meantime, a little bedtime reading.
Who sees Anastase?
Anastase owns 4 strip clubs, but his main income is prostitution and trafficking. He's Gilka's cousin. We have been gathering intelligence for months. You join us at a delicate stage of our operation.
Okay, but we think Gilka can help us locate a man called Marius. Now, he's wanted in the UK for a serious assault on a young prostitute.
We'll endeavor to accommodate your needs, of course.
Yeah, but it's very important. The sooner we find Gilka, the sooner we can arrest Marius.
Everyone's case is important, Mr. Hunter, including ours. So, your hire car will be delivered in the morning. A map to the police station. It's in your file. Good evening.
Thank you. Charmer?
Yeah, I'd be a miserable git too if I was cursed with his dress sense. So what about a drink?
Oh, we've got loads of bedtime reading, haven't we?
Oh, come on, you can have one.
Good night, Phil.
Good night, Sam.